This Sunday morning, temperatures are mild across the area. 58 for Jackson, 58 for Vicksburg, 59 for Natchez. Checking in with the lower 60s on the Gulf Coast. The cool spot is the Pine Belt, checking in with the lower 50s this morning. We do have some clouds across the area, and much like yesterday, we're going to see the day filled with clouds, but we'll also see some sunshine out there, and a south wind will also help to boost our temperatures into the lower 70s. High pressure is anchored off to our east across the Carolinas, and that is also helping to pump and moisture into our area. That will combine with the front, which is off to our north across Kansas, Missouri, Iowa, over into the Midwest, and that will help to bring some showers into the forecast for late Monday. Not expecting widespread showers, but some areas could see some rainfall as high pressure builds in for the rest of the week, and the better rainfall totals will be to the north of Metro Jackson. Here's a look at what the computer thinks right now, and as we head through time, you can see maybe about a third of an inch for Oxford, just over a tenth of an inch for the Jackson area, and that's just about it for those rainfall totals. We cool down for Tuesday, but we're right back up into the 70s for Wednesday and the rest of the week, which is above average for this time of the year.